Rome, the museum under the sky, is one of the world's most popular tourist destinations. A lot of people don't realize, though, that the city is located close to the sea, and the short metro ride is all that separates the city from the seaside town Lido di Ostia, the venue for the Rome International Airshow, organized by Aeroclub Volare and Volare and the capital of Rome City Council. The airshow saw close to 1 million people flock to the beaches to admire the spectacle. Sadly, the week before the show, Italy was struck by catastrophic earthquakes, and the airshow was very understandably severely hit as assets and financial resources were reallocated to disaster relief. Still, here's a short look at the action over the Rome seafront.